was really awesome actually, and the game was pretty intense, like with all the players. I didn't have this strong actually, but it was really strong game, the competitive between the teams. That was really good actually, but the last minute goal, that was great. They did the best they can do, but that's the game. Yeah, the other team was really good actually, they played well as well. Yeah, when you're in a press, when you score, you have to defend so you can, so you cannot let the other team score, score goals against you. So you gotta defend, that's it. The other team played well as well. So that's the thing, you have to defend, the other team has to strike, that's it.
Yeah. actually never played an easy game in that way. Since I started the first day so far, always there is a fun struggle to win and always we suffer against everyone. So maybe they never win the title, but it's always a tough game.
Having played around the world, how does the SFL competition compare to the other competitions you played around the world in?
I don't know, because usually I used to play soccer, so it's difficult to compare, but I think the level is very good. And different from the other competition in the world, here you can play with people that had experience in a very high level. And at the same time you can play with people that you started. There is a mix of different levels, which is different from the other part of the world.
For next week's game, you know, same thing we've been doing. We just want to pick up from last season. We want to play even better than we did. The trainings are more intense now. Everyone's coming, everyone's determined, everyone wants to win, not just the majors, but the minor premierships. We want to go again to SFA and show them that we can win this. Just want to say quickly before, Mario won't be with us anymore. Just want to thank you and Sterling for helping us and everything. It's been a pleasure to have you here and hopefully we'll see you again.
Fantastic. You've won the last season, you just won the Golden Glove.
Yeah.
So what does the future hold? What does the future hold for you?
I don't know my future. I'm just a bloody backpacker.
So you're just going to go back to Italy and see how it goes?
I hope to come back.
Thank you. once we got into the groove of our game and back to how we usually play, we got into our rhythm and then we played really well. I feel like it always makes it hard. They're a great team, but yeah, it's a good game today.
We have a new keeper. Tell us a little bit about her.
Gabby, she's a Perth 4A women's keeper. She played a few games for Metro last season. It's great to have her. She's a quality keeper and her experience between sticks will help us a lot throughout the season. I think the way Victor wants us to play, formation-wise and kind of futsal skill-wise, we've been working a lot of things at training, so I think starting to implement them will see us play a little better brand of futsal. So yeah, it's good.